A couple years ago, over six now, if you can believe it.
Wow.
A friend of mine was doing a show off Broadway, and they told me to make sure I got a couple of drinks before I saw the show. And I was running late from Blockheads, R.I.P. And
Blockheads.
I know. Pour one out, everyone. Order an extra drink for Blockheads tonight. And So I made it just in time for the show.
And I made the first entrance of the show, and I made the entrance from the house, and I was in the lobby waiting to go in, and I see this cute little guy running in, and I'm like, hurry up, we're about to start.
And he suddenly became a member of house management in the show.
So we connected after the show, and 6 years and an engagement later, there we are. Off-Broadway shows.
And get drinks before.
You never know.
It worked out okay for you guys, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
What are you guys, going to serve us a little musical number to get us started tonight?
I think we should get the show started. What do you all think?
Okay.
Let's do it.